video footage was widely shared on social media on Thursday, June 23, 2022, of the liberation of the village of Tashkovka from the Ukrainian armed forces. In the video caption, the 107th Motorized Rifle Brigade of the DPR militia managed to destroy Tashkovka in the direction of Popasniansky. The DPR militia, reinforced with tanks, destroyed buildings suspected of being hiding places for Ukrainian troops. It can be seen in the video that almost all the buildings have been scorched by gunfire. Tashkovka is a village located in the Lysychansk region. This village was a strategic place in organizing attacks on Chihirovo, then on Rurnaya and Dolina. The DPR militia managed to block the highway between Novotashkovskoye and Lysychansk. There are about 1,500 soldiers of the Ukrainian armed forces in the region.
Sebuah rekaman video tersebar luas di media sosial pada Kamis, tanggal 23 Juni tahun 2022, tentang pembebasan desa Toskovka dari angkatan bersenjata Ukraina. Dalam keterangan video dituliskan, Brigad Senapan Bermotor ke-107 Milisi DPR berhasil menghancurkan Toskovka ke arah Popasniansky. Milisi DPR yang diperkuat dengan tank, menggempur habis bangunan-bangunan yang diduga menjadi tempat persembunyian pasukan Ukraina. Tampak dalam video hampir semua bangunan hangus dihujani tembakan. Toskovka adalah sebuah desa yang terletak di wilayah Lysychansk. Desa ini merupakan tempat strategis dalam mengatur serangan ke Chihirovo, kemudian ke Mirnaya dan Dolina. Milisi DPR berhasil memblokir jalan raya antara Novotoskoskoye dan Lysychansk. Ada sekitar 1.500 prajurit angkatan bersenjata Ukraina berada di wilayah tersebut.